tonight, live at the University of Tennessee in Knoxville. Tonight, Friday night, SmackDown on Fox.
Hearing Teddy Long say that the final pick to SmackDown is going to go to the moon.
SmackDown goes to the moon as they select Cameron Grimes.
Immediately, like, tears just flew out of my eyes because 15 years I've been grinding, working hard for this moment. And to hear that, man, it fired me up. For the past few months, I haven't been on NXT. I've been getting myself ready because I knew that this moment was going to come. Just a matter of when.
Oh, it's scary seeing it on the big screen, isn't it?
I see what they're going to do. They're putting Gray down there and then I'm up there. Okay.
SmackDown selects the NXT Women's Tag Team Champions, Alba Fyre and Isla Dawn.
We always thought we'd never get here. Like through like indies and doing stuff, it was always seemed like such a like impossible dream.
Or someone else had it, so they would need us.
Like, because at one point it was like, oh, like if they've got some Scottish people, like they don't, how many do they
I
need?
When they got Drew and Nikki, we were like, right, well, they've got the quota, they don't need us, and that's changed very, very quickly, considering right now there's five Scottish champions in WWE.
You know, I feel like this is where I belong. This is where I'm supposed to be. If anything, I'm surprised it took this long for me to get here, and I think a lot of people are feeling the same, but my initial goal here on SmackDown isn't to be a champion like everyone else. My initial goal here is to make sure every single person here feels the Grayson Waller effect and knows that I run SmackDown now, lad.
Yes, boys!
What's the crack? Look at SmackDown's newest tag team, Pretty Deadly. Tell me, which one of you is pretty and which one of you is deadly?
It's mental to say that we've made it here. It's mental. We kind of just had a moment where we were like, we're going to go to SmackDown. Like,
yeah.
You could, like, this genuinely happened this morning because
it's wild.
We're, you know, it's no secret that we're not your average WWE superstar. We're not giant. We're not big, tough, burly men.
I feel like, yeah, we dance to the beat of our own drum. You know,
and you're a good drummer. I've always said that about you.
It's lovely drum. Right.
This one, Mr. Butch, did you put down unintelligent grunts?
We came for the brawling Bruce, because when you debut on a show, you want to make a bang. And who better to go for the man that does banger after banger after banger?
And also, these forms are quite complicated, so we didn't really get the help that we wanted. This is what we got so far.
And you don't have a middle name?
No, not me.
B, we all know that stands for? Bravery.
Kit Bravery Wilson.
Thank you.
Grayson Waller. Grayson, congratulations on getting drafted to SmackDown.
You know, the beautiful thing about the Grayson Waller effect is you never know what's going to come. You never know what I'm going to say. You never know who I'm going to say it to. You never know what I'm going to do. I keep everyone on their toes, and it's viral moment after viral moment. But now we're here Friday night SmackDown, as big as it gets on Fox. I'm ready to really start turning some heads.
Nice to meet you. The name's Cameron Grimes.
Cameron Grimes!
Matchup underway! Grimes with a cave-in cover! Grimes wins his debut in seconds!
Standing here in shock because my first match on SmackDown just ended in what could possibly be record time. I'm not even quite sure. Any time that you get to walk out that curtain and see that crowd and that atmosphere as a fan that's watched wrestling his entire life and has felt those moments of seeing your favorite come out and get that reaction for the people. It's my first day here, but there were still some people there that knew who Cameron Grimes was and knew that they wanted to go to the moon. I've said it before, you know, my father is my biggest fan, and he's not able to be here and be in person, but he's watching down, and I know that he saw this moment and he was smiling ear to ear.